Good day, this is Arn Abantao and welcome to my channel. For today's video, andito ako sa gaming app na Colorwood Scroll Puzzle. To play to this gaming app is may instruction dito, click the scroll to recycle into the same color box. So, i-click natin itong magkasing color na scroll and mapupunta doon sa pinakataas. And napindot yun ang isa and pangalawa and then pangatlo. And kapag once na tapos, ayan, perfect. And makareceive ng 5,000 gold coin. Ang Colorwood Scroll Puzzle ay pwede natin ma-download through Play Store. Hindi ko lang alam kung pwede siya ma-download sa App Store. Since ang mga ganitong gaming application is mostly available siya sa Play Store. This is the Colorwood Scroll Puzzle. And ang kanyang rating is 4, 186 reviews. And 50,000 downloads. Regards naman sa game info, release on 11 October 2024 and update 21 November 2024. Para malaman natin yung process kung paano tayo maglaro kumita sa gaming application na to, samahan niyo po ako till the end. Ang aking YouTube channel, nagsishare po ako ng tutorial and reviews kung kikita nga ba tayo sa gaming application. Kung gusto niyo po magpatuloy sa videong ito, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa aking channel, click the subscribe button, kalimbay mo na notification bell para updated ka sa may upload yung video. And this is Arn Abantao. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and tatap ko na si play. And mapapansin nyo, through this gaming app, wala po tayong sign-in method. Isa nga lang sa mga hint, kapag walang sign-in method, usually ang application ay hindi po siya safe. And I'm going to find out kung makakapag-withdraw nga ba tayo dito sa gaming application na to or hindi. Which is, naipakita ko na kanina yung first level. And para ma-receive yung reward, syempre magpi-play tayo ng advertisement. And kinakailangan lang natin ng sacrifice para makapag-earn ng reward. Kasi kapag hindi naman tayo mag-play ng advertisement, hindi rin natin ma-receive yung reward through this gaming app. And pwede natin i-off yung sound. Enough ko lang yung sound para hindi ako ma-copyright. And this is the redemption. Ang aking balance is 1,748. And itatap ko si redeem. And alamin ko kung ano yung nilalaman sa redemption natin. Okay. So, ang aking balance is USD 0.001748, which is may decimal places. Parang cryptocurrency. We have the PayPal. So, if you are going to withdraw, and you will see, consume USD 0.01, $5 or 0.05, 0.01 hanggang dito. And indicated dito default USD, US dollar, ano pa ba yung ibang option? Okay, if you are going to switch the withdrawal method, we have the Brazil, Pagbank, Dana, USA, US, kinakailan meron tayong PayPal account. Meron din ako tutorial in, ilalagay ko na lang din dito. Wala namang bayad sa paggawa ng PayPal. Which is, yun nga lang, sa PayPal, meron nga lang tayong disadvantage. Hindi natin ma-withdraw directly. I don't know. May mga tutorial din kung paano ililipat sa GCash. So, hindi ko pa siya nalilipat. Meron akong balance sa PayPal, pero hindi ko pa nalilipat into. Indicated dito USA yung PayPal, which is ang PayPal kasi is universal. So ito lahat ng mga amount with the gold coin requirements. And kapag once na nag-withdraw tayo, kinakailangan ito yung pinaka minimum 0.01 with the gold coin requirements 1. Pwede lang ma-withdraw ito 5 times. Ma-withdraw 5 times hanggang dito sa amount na to. And kapag once may balance na, makapag-withdraw tayo. You can withdraw large sum of money here. Okay. So, ang gagawin natin dito is that meron tayong nakalagay dito nakasabi sa taas and scroll. For example, ganyan. Yan, yung green. Oh, luck. And that one. Tap lang po yan, that one. Okay. So, perfect. And naka-receive ako ng additional 5,000. And tatap lang po si claim in magpi-plain advertisement. And kapag no thanks naman, I think wala tayong mare-receive. Okay, so tatry ko si claim, which is magpi-plain muna ako ng advertisement. Ah, okay. Akala ko yung amount tayo ay mare-receive agad. Ang aking na-receive ay 1,592. And dalawang beses pala tayo dito magpi-plain ng advertisement. Medyo hassle nga lang. Dahil dalawang beses tayo magpi-play na advertisement para ma-receive into times to yung 1,592. So subukan ko i-claim si times 2 kung may progress. And you will see nag times 2 nasa 2,223. And nakalagay pa dito, pwede pa rin siya i-times 2 hanggang ilang times, diba? Yun nga lang, pagdating naman sa advertisement mayroong 15 seconds, ang pinakamahaba is 44 seconds. So, tatap ko ulit into times 3. Kung ilang beses pwede ma-times yung pag-play ng advertisement. Meron pa, naging 2,781. So, pwede pa isa i-times 2. So, tama na yan. Okay, and you will see ang aking balance ay 4,529. And tatap ko ulit si redeem. Ang first withdrawal natin dito is that kinakailangan umabot sa 10,000 gold coin. Ang equivalent niya is 0.01 USD. So which is isang basis mo lang pwede ma-withdraw. And next naman meron tayong more. Tatap ko ito. Foodie Crush. Download more money making apps. No need. And we have the cash chest. Through this gaming app, medyo wasted nga lang since marami tayong piplay na advertisement. And nasa level 3 ako. This is the real money. Tatap ko na lang si claim. Ah, okay. So, mag-add siya sa pinaka-balance, which is 5,024. And meron tayo dito mga power-up. This one, I think, replay and like this. So, ang gagawin kasi natin dito is itatap natin yung scroll with the same color like that. Oh. And dyan sa taas. Dyan sa taas. Okay. Dyan sa taas, dyan sa taas. Oh. Ganun lang. 5,000. Ang pwede natin kitain dito is hanggang 5,000 gold coin. Which is, siyempre para ma-receive natin, magpi-play tayo ng magpi-play na advertisement para ma-receive yan. Kala mo, ay hindi ka na magpi-play na advertisement. Try ko naman si no claim.